Hey there, head squeezers. I hope you're well. So you've sent in a whole load of eye-related questions to me before. I've looked at eye bags, eyebrows, and here's another eye-popping question for you. It comes in from Hugest Fan on YouTube, who asks, why do we close our eyes when we sneeze? Now, first of all, let's debunk an old school myth. If you sneeze with your eyes open, your eyes do not pop out on springs like you see in the cartoons. That will not happen, all right? Okay, good. Now, sneezing is involuntary. When you are struck down by the common cold, or man flu, as we like to call it, your nasal cavity is swollen and more sensitive, and any irritation will cause you to sneeze. Something like pollen or dust or even fur from your mate's cat if it gets up your nose. To get technical, an irritant, when it contacts the nasal mucosa, it triggers the trigeminal nerve, sends a signal to your brain, which goes to the lower part of your brain known as the medulla. And then you know what happens, your chest expands, your lungs fill with air, and achoo, you sneeze snot everywhere. And James actually did a really good film all about where snot comes from. I'll put the link to that at the end of this one. But get this, you sneeze out over 5,000 droplets of mucus and air at speeds up to 100 miles an hour. But of course you miss all that high octane action because your eyelids actually pull down your curtains. But why do you sneeze? Well, it's one of science's big mysteries. We think it's an involuntary response, just like if you get tapped just under your kneecap and your leg goes flying up. So what could be causing it? Well, you may shut your eyelids so that when you sneeze out the germs and bacteria, they don't fall on your eyes. Or maybe your eyelids shut down because they're one of a series of muscles that tighten during that involuntary response. Some people's eyes do actually stay open. If you're one of those people, then please do let me know in the comments below this video, or indeed if you know anyone. That's all the time I've got right now. Please do keep sending me in your questions on Twitter, on Facebook, or in the comments below. Until next time, happy head sneezing. Squeezing. Happy head squeezing.